Okay, here's this guy behind me. I don't see him yet. I don't know he's there yet. I'm coming up to my turn on Mechanicsville Road. Gonna turn right. Light is red. As you can see, I have active traffic passing in front of me. I can't turn. Okay, the other light has a green, and there's cars there. So I stop. Now you'll see me move forward a little bit because he beeps the horn. I'm not sure why. See, right there. I don't know why he beat the horn. I was like, dude, the light's red and I got cars passing in front of me. And they have dedicated turn arrows to turn left in front of me. I can't go. Now, I was going to go after the car passed in front of me, but he laid on the horn again. So I said, screw it. Stopped. I figured, okay, he'll get the message, move forward again, and he hits the horn again. So I was like, screw it. I'm going to sit here until the light turns green, you dipshit. And now, after the light turns green, I go. As you can see, it really wasn't safe for me to go. Maybe before this van here, I could have gone, but he'd pissed me off by laying on the horn. I wish the audio was working, although the car's so quiet you wouldn't hear it. He then pulls into the store right here. Here he comes. There he goes. It goes and it says, tell the next driver coming in he's an asshole.